with you for real.
Exactly. And why does it gotta be like that for real? Because I approach you in a nice way, right? I
you
like
did.
You look good.
You did. I could have been a little more understanding with you.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Well, I apologize on my part.
But it's kind of too late to apologize, you feel me?
It's too late to apologize.
Yeah, because I was feeling you from the jump. You started feeling me when you seen my whip, which gives me gold digger vibes, like I said. And I don't rock with gold digger, so I feel like you should probably get out of my car.
Get out your car?
Yes. You look good.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Mooney.
Mooney? Mm-hmm. Where you walking to, Mooney?
You gotta know where I'm walking to?
Shit, I'm just trying to get to know you real quick.
You trying to get to know me for?
You look good. You got a boyfriend?
That's your business, because?
Because I'm trying to get to know you.
I'm just not understanding why you're trying to get to know me.
Because you're beautiful.
Okay, thank you.
Is that a problem?
No, it's not a problem, but I can take your compliment and keep going, or...
Wait, so can I get your number?
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
Not really.
Damn, all right, have a nice day.
You have a nice day.
Sheesh. You said what? Yeah, why? I mean, you just seen me hop in.
This is a nice car.
Oh, you rock with it?
Yeah, what you drive with a McLaren?
Shit, just chilling.
What you do to afford something like this?
Work hard.
Work hard?
Yeah.
You still looking to get me that number
though? I was trying to get yours.
Well, now I'm trying to get you one.
Nah, I'll put your number in my phone real quick. Wait, so you from out here?
Yeah, I'm from out here.
Okay, okay, okay. So what are you doing today?
I'm doing whatever you're doing.
Where was you walking to?
Really, pretty much nowhere. Just taking a walk, getting some fresh air.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I feel that. I mean, I was just about to go get some food, but you was just about to walk, so I don't know if you want to get food or...
Yeah, we can get some grub. I mean, you driving.
Yeah.
You walk.
Yeah, facts. Yeah. You know how to open the door?
Not really.
Okay, I got you. Come on. My McLaren be a little tricky sometimes.
Oh, a lot tricky.
Space vibes.
Oh, a very.
Switch
cars?
Yeah, I guess we could just stay in this one.
What car are you trying to switch to?
I was going to use a Bentayga.
Well, I mean, if you feel like you got time to switch cars, we can switch cars.
You rock with Bentleys?
Yeah, I rock with Bentleys.
Nah, yeah, because I feel like this was cool, but I want to be in some relaxed type vibe and a Bentley more spacious. So I feel like we have more fun in there. Plus, the interior is red and it's tinted, so we could do whatever we want.
Oh, it's tinted?
Yeah.
You know all the way around.
Be. You know how that be.
Oh, backseat vibes. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know. We can, but dang, it felt nice cruising in the spaceship right quick.
Oh, so you want to stay in here?
We can take a spin first, if anything.
Oh, you want to take a spin? Well, shit, put your seatbelt on there. Wait, so what was you trying to talk to me at first, though?
I mean, you just ain't look like you had much going. You was walking just like I was walking. I don't know where you was going at.
I mean, because I stay around here, so I can't walk.
I mean, you can, as long as you walk into a car like this.
Yeah, so how would you know if you don't have a conversation and figure out what I'm about?
Well, you showed me what you was about without having to speak.
How I do that?
You got in this car.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. But why it gotta be like that, though?
Well, me personally, I won't necessarily say I can afford something like this, but if I wanted to, I work very hard.
Yeah.
I could.
Yeah.
So I feel like the guy just has to have the same type of standards, or already have it, or have met those standards.
Oh, so the guy has to have that standard?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
money,
so, so the guy gotta be breaded up?
Breaded up.
So what do you bring to the table, though, since the guy gotta have all that?
Just like I said, I can bring bread to the table, too, but you know.
For real?
Definitely not.
Okay, okay, okay.
No.
What else you bring in?
What all women bring?
I don't know. That's what I'm asking you. Because
pussy.
Oh, really?
Very much so.
Okay, okay. Is it good, though?
I ain't got to speak on it. She can speak for herself.
She can speak for herself?
Definitely.
She got
can.
Her own name?
You can find it out.
I can find it out? Shit, I might have to, but I'm not going to lie to you. It kind of hurt my feelings the way you was talking to me at first.
I hurt your feelings.
Yeah, because I was feeling you. You was looking good. I was trying to get to know you, get your number, and you wasn't having it.
So what, we not finna vibe? I thought we was finna go get some girl.
No, we can, but I'm still trying to figure out, like, what type of person you are, you feel me? Because I want to know if you're genuine or not, because I only keep genuine people around me.
We can't do that over food. Or with the car moving?
We can, but I just don't want to waste gas to, like, you know?
Okay.
Go to the place and figure out that I don't want to.
Do it your way. Let's do it your way. Okay,
yeah.
Well, let's see. I don't know what you really want to know about me. What you want to know? Like,
I
be cooking.
Okay,
I be cleaning.
Okay.
It's,
sure.
You know, very much housewife vibes. I wash your clothes or whatever you need.
Hey.
We go on spa days together. Whatever. High maintenance.
And you don't got a man?
No.
Damn, that's crazy.
I talk to her. You know, some people here and there just for some attention, but I don't got nothing secured.
For sure. I feel that. It be like that.
Always.
Nah, but like I said, like, I don't know if you're genuine and I don't know if I want to take this any further because you kind of dissed me earlier.
It wasn't that bad, though.
You don't feel like you was being a little rude?
I mean, not really. How would you feel if somebody just approached you out the middle of the street and you just, you know?
I would talk to them and figure out what they wanted real quick and then, you know, be on my way. And, like, you doing what you did kind of gives me, like, gold digger vibes.
Gold digger vibes?
Yeah.
You're going to have to explain that a little better to me because I felt like I just was trying to see what's up.
Okay, so let me explain it to you. I was trying to talk to you. You wasn't trying to talk to me. You feel me? You was in a rush to go wherever you was going.
Mm-hmm.
And I came to my car, hopped in, and all of a sudden, you was over there hollering, like, is that your car? Yeah, it's my car. And then all of a sudden, your energy switched, and now you're trying to talk to me.
I get your point. I feel you. So, without the car, I should have still had a conversation with you, is what you're saying.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. And what I'm saying is, if I didn't have this car, I don't feel like you'd be rocking with me right now. Because you was already halfway over there.
You right, but I mean, the least you could have did was pull out your chain or something. I peeped, it was tugged and all. I was...
No, my chain been out. What do you mean? You just wasn't paying attention.
You right, I didn't really stop and give you the time of day or look at you for real.
Exactly. And why does it gotta be like that for real? Because I approached you in a nice way, right? I
you
like
did.
You look good.
You did. weird. I could have been a little more understanding with you.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Well, I apologize on my part.
But it's kind of too late to apologize, you feel me?
It's too late to apologize.
Yeah, because I was feeling you from the jump. You started feeling me when you seen my whip, which gives me gold digger vibes, like I said. And I don't rock with gold digger, so I feel like you should probably get out of my car.
Get out your car?
Yes, please.
It's the yes, please for me. All right, whatever.
Have a nice walk.
Yeah, I will. Yeah. How the fuck you open this door?
You don't got no choice but to have a nice walk. You feel me?
Yeah, I hope you crash your car.
Never that. We got full coverage. Yo, that shit is crazy as hell, man. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smash the like button right now. Subscribe if you're new. Make sure your post notifications turned on because the grind is not finna stop. And if you guys are not following me on Instagram, make sure you follow me on Instagram right now. My Instagram name is NateGotKeys. Link is going to be on the screen as well as in the description. I'm going to see you all in the next video. And remember, you're locking all doors. Love y'all.